takes a little time to figure things out. Another fourth game that he's coached. So we look forward to this next week, having time to work on stuff, practice, play at home, and we'll be on the team that we're ready to do a while. I think he should make things easier. We're not going to rely on that fact. Expect him to solve all problems. It's not going to happen that way, but it's a point guard that is familiar with the offense, and very successful with the offense, familiar with the coach, and point guard too. So as long as we have him healthy back on the floor, he will help a lot of guys out.